Hey yo, we're back with our next episode of Gothic 4 Arcania. Last time we pretty much did a thorough exploration besides going into the city of Ceratith, and now we're gonna try to resolve this, find the hidden grave or the forgotten grave around here, and see what's going on these ships, because that is of great interest to me. So let's get on with that. Thank you so much for hanging out and joining me. Let's go. So yeah, we're heading down this way. Yo, what you doing? You live?
Is that you, my lord?
Yeah,
it's me. I beseech you. Let me serve, even in death.
Serve you in death? Priest of Venus, are you?
Who? You aren't him. How did you manage to get past my servant?
Something's fishy here. Who are you?
You are not Ruben, and you are not him. I owe you no answers.
You are no priest of Enos. What is it you're clasping in your hands? Show me!
No. No!
Baneful statue of Belial. Okay, more goodies. Okay, can I jump this or what? I didn't mean to fall into the ocean. Did I save recently? I don't think I have. Okay. Whew. I didn't jump down there. I walk slowly. Alright. I didn't jump. I walked. So I got the Belia and we got the chest. How does one get over here? From where I am, because I need to get over there. Alright, get over there. I don't see a way that isn't damning. I don't see any way to get up there. I need to get in there. I think. Pretty sure. Well, this sucks. I'm not seeing a way to get up there. Maybe I can go up top? Maybe I can go up this way? No. I need to get in there. Can I go up this way? Yes! Thank you. How will I get out of here is another question. Well, let's keep saving because I'm not really doing stuff. Wait, what? Okay, good. Got my forgotten grave. That's what I wanted to get in there. Now, how does one leave this place? Okay, nothing out here. Isn't the way just through. We're gonna have to jump back to the ship or something. Which is gonna suck. I know I could jump down here. Wait. We've done it. Can we just 4K swim? Alright. Yeah, okay, my neck's done, so I gotta lean back.
find something I can heal.
Yeah, I found something.
Found a dying priest of Enos in a wreck. He had this.
Adonis, help us! No priest of Enos would ever touch that.
That's what I thought. It's a statue of Belial, isn't it?
Put it on the shrine. We need to destroy it.
Well done, stranger. There shouldn't be any more undead crawling out of the sea. As soon as we clear the beach, we are free!
Undead? They're history already. We can go to the beach now.
Excellent!
Here, please take this as a reward. You saved us from a gruesome end in the jungle.
Are you heading back to Sitarik now?
Yes. But first I'll have a look at this false Enos priest.
You're welcome. I'm also headed to Sitara. I thought more undead were gonna show up, so I could have finished this last episode, but oh well. We're gonna check out that cave or whatever that was before we go to Sitara. I think I got everything that I need to get in here. This outfit does look very bulky. I always like the more ranged one. I feel like that shouldn't be running as anything else. Now I want to have a look in that cave. There we go, we're going right to where I want to be. Good job and directions. Eyeballs, good job and directions. Here it is. Probably just goes to Satyrif. But we's about to see, eh? Who's in here? Who are you? Speak. Hello.
At last. I almost thought the Shadow Beasts had devoured you.
What are you talking about? Do I know you?
No, no. But I know you're a friend of Diego.
And I know exactly who your master is.
Yes, I know that you know. We could play this game all day, but it doesn't change anything. She can't enter the temple without me.
But I believe one of Hagen's spies.
Because I haven't already stuck a knife in your back?
Oh yeah. And why shouldn't I stomp you into the ground right here and now?
You see the stone block with the chains? It's the bridge to the temple. We need to trigger its mechanism simultaneously. See? There's one path to each level. One is full of traps. The other is full of acid.
Levers are like nets. Easy to pull, easy to break.
Forget it. When you were crawling around in the bushes like an animal, I studied both the paths. Before you reach the second lever, it will be too late.
All right, fine. Which path do you want?
Do you choose? They're both easy for me.
I'm not going through any of these until I've had a good look.
Smart.
Too bad you're on the wrong side.
guess I'll take the acid.
Well, have you made a decision?
I'll take care of the acid. A half-blind guy like you succeeds in something like this by pure luck.
Half-blind I may be, but I already have the key and have scouted both paths. So, Kim, don't die too soon.
I concur, but afterwards...
I'm afraid I need to kill you. You won't take the King's Forge.
The King's Forge? You'll only be the first. For Ivy, for Alma, for Fesha.
Ready?
I'm disappointed. What? No knife in my back?
I'm sorry, you appear to be knife-proof. But don't worry, I prepared a little something extra. It should trigger any...
What?
No. You ready?
I'm disappointed. What? No knife in my back.
I'm sorry, you appear to be knife-proof. But don't worry, I prepared a little something extra. It should trigger any time.
What?
No.
Thank you.
So we can just come in this cave. I'm still pretty good first time, but right. Consumables, what we got?
Ready?
I'm disappointed. What? No knife in my back.
I'm sorry, you appear to be knife-proof. But don't worry, I prepared a little something extra. It should trigger any.
What?
No.
Real peeled about this.
You ready?
I'm disappointed. What? No knife in my back.
I'm sorry, you appear to be knife.
This guy's name is Dantero.
I prepared a little something extra. It should trigger any.
What?
No.
this is a glitch, because they walked right past here before. I was gonna leave that whole place. I don't think I'm gonna come with arrows, because I will. Can I save right now? Save him myself after his death. Sounds great. Yeah, that's one at a time, why don't we? One golem at a time, no problem. This looks like a Belier statue too. A big, oh my god, those little things grow up to be these. Ugh, ugh. Winning statue. But I like to sleep. What's over here? More chalices. Seriously? Well, I think this will be a very long part, so I'm gonna end the episode here early and get to it next time. Thanks so much for hanging out and joining me. You know what I'm gonna say. Till next time, peace.